Now we're gonna expect some downtown madness, right?
Definitely, yeah.
Because we unlocked the cop car in the previous part of the Let's Play, we'll just use that.
Alright.
Here we take off. Let's start boosting. We better not crash. Not a perfect lap. Oh, we just crashed into that bus! Oh my goodness, we just crashed into a taxi. And just like that, we won!
Nice.
First place. Two crashes, but we still won. What? The SUV placed second? I'm surprised.
That is very odd.
Yo, what's up, guys? This is Carl the Great of AmazingWizardStudios. This is TJ.
Hey, nice to meet you.
Now that's a good thing to say, don't you think?
Yeah, definitely.
I'm sure it is. Anyway, this is part 7 of Let's Play Burnout 2 Point of Impact on the Nintendo GameCube. Well, I said it's Carl the Great from AmazingWizardStudios, right?
Right.
That's good. Guess what we'll do now? The Winding Road Grand Prix.
Nice.
Now we're gonna expect some downtown madness, right?
Definitely, yes.
I know. Now which car will we use? I think because we unlocked the cop car in the previous part of the Let's Play, we'll just use that.
Alright.
Of course, don't forget to set use manual transmission, of course. Because it makes things a bit more of a challenge, which is no bad thing.
Right.
Now there are 4 races in the Winding Road Grand Prix. Let's do this. Okay, the first of the 4 races in the Winding Road Grand Prix takes place at Sunrise Valley downtown. Oh, let's turn on those sirens. Here we take off. Start boosting. We better not crash. That was a nice burnout.
You seem pretty good at this.
Thanks, TJ. Slow down so we don't crash. Go! Start boosting. Lap 2, so far so good. Wow, we got a perfect lap. Perfect first lap. Pretty good. That's pretty good. So far so good, right?
Yeah, so far you're doing really good.
Thanks.
I remember, because I used to play Dark. I used to be like super good at Mario Kart.
I see.
Interesting. Did you ever play Mario Kart Wii?
Yes, I have.
Love that game.
Same here. But let's focus on this gameplay video instead of Mario Kart, alright?
Right, yeah. I was gonna try not to play.
Lap 3. Not a perfect lap. Oh, we just crashed into that bus!
It's alright.
I know, but what the fuck? It also involved a taxi, right?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, we just crashed into a taxi.
Nowhere.
Shit. One of our partners just overtook us. Right?
Yeah.
Oh. Thanks, we just gained back the lead. Thankfully. Right?
Yeah.
Final lap, we got this. You see me? You see all those drifts?
I do.
That's good.
You're just really good at it too.
Thanks. Better not crash again. Otherwise we might lose the race, right?
That is true.
I know, especially since it's the final lap. And just like that, we won!
Nice, there you go.
No, thanks. Let's watch the replay! Yep, that was the replay.
I see.
So we got five new records.
I see that.
Yep, first place. Two crashes, but we still won. So far, so good. Okay, the second of the four races in the Winding Road Grand Prix take place on the Interstate loop.
Alrighty, let's do it.
I know. Of course, we're gonna have those sirens blaring again.
Yeah.
Sounds cool, right?
It does.
I'm sure it does. Here we take off. That's a nice little drift. At least the little drift is better than... Oh my goodness, we just rear-ended that car. I think we got one of our opponents in the crash. Damn, that was messed up, right?
Yeah, definitely seems like some areas are tight to them.
I agree.
He's in the other cars.
To pick up the lead right now. Now boost so we can get back the lead. Lap 2. What? The SUV's in second place? What? Normally it's not that fast, so how does it did it manage to get into second place, right?
Yeah, you're doing really good right now.
Thanks. What? The SUV's still in second place? Crap, right? Perfect lap. Oh, this does put the burnout. Oh my goodness, we crashed again. Well, we involved several vehicles. Uh-oh, yeah. SUV caught up to us. To be careful so we don't lose the lead.
Very true.
I know, because especially this is the final lap. Right?
Definitely.
Where's the finish line? Hope we get there soon. Go! And we won again.
Nice.
I know, thanks. Now it's time to watch the replay. Alright, that's time to replay.
Alright.
First place again. And second, we had a couple of crashes, but we still won, which is good. Okay, the third race in the Winning World Grand Prix takes place at Airport Terminal 1 and 2.
Alright.
Wow, it's raining at the airport. And it's dark here too.
Yeah.
I know. Here we take off. Oh my goodness, that could have been a big crash, but thankfully it wasn't. Oh my goodness, we just crashed. In this sport, we were overtaken by two opponents. One of which just crashed, by the way. Man, the pickup is in the lead. What's gonna happen next? Oh, the pickup is still on our tail.
Yeah.
I know. Now we're boosting, so we get even further ahead. Right?
Yeah, seems like you're starting to get a little more head down.
Actually, yeah. Oh my goodness, but we could just crash it again.
Oh, that was unlucky.
I know it was. Now the sport's caught up to us. Oh my goodness, we just lost the lead again. Perfect lap, so that's good. Final lap. We got this.
Oh wow.
I know, we just crashed again.
You got a big lead, though.
What did you say?
Oh, you got a big lead.
I know, thankfully. I should probably be falling behind right now.
Right.
We just crashed that guy. Go. Thankfully, we still have a big lead.
Yeah.
I know. Boost, if you're gonna win, you won yet again.
Yep.
Let's watch the replay. We'll be right back. Alright, that was the replay.
Yep.
We've got a few new records. Four crashes, but thankfully we still won.
True. Yeah, it seems like because you got first in all the races that you got a really big lead on the leaderboard.
I see. Anyway, the final race in the Winding Road Grand Prix takes place at Palm Bay Marina.
Ooh, that one sounds cool.
I see. I bet. Let's do this. Here we take off. Yup, now we're driving a different view. This shortcut back here, I would say. This shortcut back here is coming with a really nice jump. Woohoo! That was good, pretty good, right?
Yeah, I didn't even notice that there.
I see. That was also a pretty good way to avoid the traffic, don't you think?
Definitely.
I think so too. Perfect lap. Not on lap 2, so far so good. Perfect, got another perfect lap. We're now in the final lap. goodness, could have had a big crash just now, we're thinking, didn't it?
Yeah.
I know, think, I'm surprised. Just like that, we won.
Whoa, nice.
I know, thanks. Let's watch the last replay in this video. We'll be right back. Yup, that was the last replay for the video. We got a few new records.
Nice.
You're right, it was a pretty good race. No crashes whatsoever.
Yeah, that was a really good race.
I know, and what, the SUV placed second? I'm surprised.
That is very odd, because you wouldn't think the SUV would be good for racing.
I know, but what matters is that we won all four races and won the trophy.
Yeah, and it seems like you won by a pretty big margin, too.
I know, anyway, we unlocked Face Off 2 in the Miracle Mile.
Pretty cool.
I know. Anyway, this concludes part 7 of Let's Play Burnout 2 Point of Impact on the Nintendo GameCube. Don't forget to like this video, hit the subscribe button, and comment future content. Also, don't forget to follow AmazingWizardStudios social media. Make sure to hit the notification bell so that you'll be notified when we post new videos. This is Carl the Great.
And this is TJ.
And we're signing out. Peace.
Peace.